So if you think about what must be going on, an animal sees a social opportunity, and that turns into some kind of internal signal. What's that signal? Well, one of the signals that we now know it probably is the stress hormone, cortisol. So cortisol is indeed a really important stress hormone that exists across all vertebrates and signals when things are in order or not in order and whether you should run for your life or not. Interestingly, if you think back to the behavioral description, you might imagine that these dominant males would be, in the current parlance, stressed out and sort of have a high cortisol levels. In fact, they have extremely low cortisol levels. And it turns out they are basically in charge. And when you're in charge, your stress levels drop dramatically. So they are in charge, their cortisol levels drop. We now have shown that we can actually cause this switch from one type of male to another by putting cortisol into the body. So it's probably a major signaling factor that they're using, turning on or turning off in response to social circumstance, that may be part of the pathway that causes the change in the brain.